morning again, boys and girls. Well, we're on another journey today. We are doing some kayaking paddleboarding.
Derwent.
River Derwent off the A6. So we're going to pull in at a pub and then go hopefully down to Ambergate and, depending how far it is and how we feel, make Belper. But I don't think we'll make Belper because it's a bit too far because we've got to come back. So look out for it. Weather looks nice. And we've got three of us today. So we've got me, my brother, and little Rupert Bear. So we're going to go out and we're going to two kayaks, one paddleboard. And I've got a hack for you. I've actually sorted out the seat problem, I think. So I'm going to try it out and I'll let you know the hack. If it works, you're all going to rush out and you're going to get with it and do it on your paddleboard because it looks, and I think it's going to work really good. So stay tuned. See you in a bit. Right, so we've made it. So this is the launching area. Going to go in just here. Actually parked up now on a little pull-in. So look forward, we're going to get the boats all pumped up, get kitted up and get in and hope it don't rain. See you in a bit. Here again. Yeah, it's deep, isn't it?
It's
So you stood on a big rock? I think I'm going to end up taking my fins off, and I think they're going to bottom out on the river. Should be enough then. Leisurely, it's very gentle. Miranda, can you call it? Tell you what, guys, my hack for the paddleboard seating down me, I've patented it. It's 00001. So it's patented. But I tell you what, if you're a YouTube and you say, I want one, in the comments, I'll let you make one. And I won't block the painting. Brilliant. Look at this. Just my block of polystyrene. That's it. It's waterproof. Put it into there. I'm going to log. 1 minute. Diversion averted. Yeah, so it's just a polystyrene. I've put a tether on the back. So if I come off, it's actually tethered, look, to the back, so it don't go anywhere. I tell you what, it's so comfy. It takes the weight off your feet, so you're not crushing your legs. So it's just like sitting in one of them ergonomic chairs. Love it. I'm following land, baby. I've got a hang, baby. You're going backwards now. Right, guys. That rain's holding off. Mind you, we're in a wetsuit. It does rain, you don't mind getting wet, do we? Oh God, look at all these leaves. Winter is knocking on the door. Hello, I want to come in. Come and let me play. Winter's here. Makes you realise, guys, just how close we are. We're still in August. Heading for the tree. Duck. Jolly ho! Made it to the Great British Car Journey. Back to the building. Now I'm going to head back up river. Let's see how long it takes us to get. Bit about an hour.
Right, that's that. So as usual, you know where we're going now, don't you? Taking him again. It's not a ritual, it's just a necessity after being and burning a load of calories. Just half a shandy or a pint of shandy doesn't hurt.
Oh,
finish that. Alabath!
Sitting here chatting and just had a bowl of chips. And he's just playing on his phone.
And you've won the first round.
Yeah.
Right guys, that's a close out for this one. So we've done now, been to the pub, had some chips, had a good paddle down the river. Got Rupert Bear that was doing all right, didn't you, Rupee?
Fantastic day.
Brilliant. And my brother, doing a drive back. I've had a couple of pints, so I'm glad he's driving.
I've had a pint of shandy.
He's had a pint of shandy. So hope you like the video. If you do, give us a thumbs up. Let us know you like it. Don't matter if you subscribe, just give us a thumbs up. And leave us a comment. See you on the next one. Bye. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.